guest will be in place here today. We're going to be playing more Granny. Yeah. We're back. I know I'm not going to beat this game. Never have. Not even on easy mode. Oh, yeah. Day one. Alright. If you haven't seen the last episode, go check that out. Then you should know where we've gotten so far. I've played this before, even before like the last episode. Just gonna say that now, because I'm not gonna lie. As soon as he walks in. I'm going to risk it for a chocolate biscuit. Do I dare? Yeah, I do. Why is she coming back up already? Oh, God. Once I know she's gone. Please go. Also, if you've started playing Granny, you can look in here to like try and bit of knowledge of the layout. Saying way too many times. This is my sister Emily, in this house. She's chasing me everywhere I go. I'm quite injured and my body hurts. The only thing I remember before I woke up in this house is that I was driving when my car suddenly broke down. I went out to see what the problem was when someone suddenly hit me in the back of the head. I have managed to open a pair of locks on the door. That's all. Why did she do this? If I do not survive this, and if someone finds this message, I have noticed that she sometimes hides things inside fruits. Luckily enough, babe. How is this piece of paper survive magic? Well, you can actually read it like that. She can't see you and she can't get you here. When you're in somewhere that you can only get by crouching, then she can't actually see you or get you. When she leaves, I'll go ahead and go to the school and we can stare at her. There can be something here. Okay. hiding in the car as well. God. Okay, hop in the car. Back. She can't actually find you. She can't actually see you in here even if you put that down. There's just chairs and something, I believe, being in the front of the car, maybe? Not 100% sure about that, but there's something, there's a chance of something, definitely 100% chance of something. There's definitely, I know for a fact that there's a chance of something being in the back of the car, or the trunk of the car, and the glove box to the right. But you need the car key, I believe. I know where she is. So I was gonna close this so that I can see it. I can't find you. But if you go out and go in and out trying to contact her too many times, then she might find you. One of the updates made Granny happy. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh my gosh, annoying. She puts another bear trap down there, and that's gonna be bad. Make sure not to knock that thing down. Part of a shotgun. Okay, that'll be useful. Get up on the hood. Why can't I get up? Let's hop in here. Every single she knows exactly. Thank you. kill me. Now I'm good. See? I'm gonna get you here. Just leave. Just leave! Disgusting. I'm gonna troll her a bit. Was that a bad job?
Where are you?
Here. Yep, I know. Chaos key, sweet. This could get me one of the items. I think it's only that. Okay. And this switch is a hiding place. Because you can't see, I need a card to get in there. Yeah. If there's an item in here, I need to find a Tokyo. It's probably just me from here. It's two Tokyos I could need to find. They're definitely coming in here. That's a reference to G1. One of the taunts on one of the lines is that. It's like, they're definitely coming in here. Talk about cheater. Talk about cheating, huh? Yeah. I'm gonna just be annoying. I don't think an upside down bear trap will do much, buddy. But just right here. Try looking behind you. Why doesn't she see the bear? Oh, because it's upside down. No, I don't understand why she's doing this. It seems like she's cannibal. She's a cannibal. But she's got a dear watermelon. Well, instead of using that to for food, you decide to use it as something to hide something inside. Are you kidding me? There we go. Okay. I've got the hammer so I can get those done and I can walk across there. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot there's a glitch that makes it so you don't need it. Wait, what else would I need the hammer for? I needed to get the 2x4s off the wood off the front door. Just need it for the 2x4 and the window and that, I believe. I just very casually grab a plank and hop in the wooden chest that's made out of planks. And this is very obvious. He hears everything, but you can't hear the noise of his chest opening and closing. Sometimes you can't even hear it. Hear the noises we make. Hey, there we go. You're gonna knock that over or no? Yeah, see? She stands here! She stands in front of us! And like, oh, no one's here. Let's be a bit of a shit. Yep, right back in. Thump. Thump. Just thump. Hey. 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 This is funny. Her arm is dislocated. Knock over the mad dummy from Undertale. Do it, I dare ya. Can I pass me this up? So how? A thumb. I didn't. The most eventful episode ever, hiding in a box almost the entire time. Granny, I think you're glitching out a bit. What? You walk on out. You shit. That was so close. Oh no, I didn't find anyone. Hey, dumb granny, I still got that exit. bulbs on. See, I told you. Of course, owning the melons in here.
Oh yeah, I need the gate.
Come on, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Alright, what you got? You ain't got nothing on me, boy.
Wait.
Don't ever get your attention. How's that, game, buddy?
Escape.
But I clearly can. I've seen people do it, dummy. And you know, all we need to do is turn this car and then ram it into the brick wall. You know? That seems like it's the best idea. Or we could just use that damn shotgun we have. Or the hammer. It's very simple. It's very simple, you know. The one who hears everything did not hear the loud ass garage door opening. I bet she's gonna hear this, but not the loud ass door opening of the garage door downstairs. The loud, like the bumper, like the fender bender or whatever it was, I don't know, I don't care. Falling off, and then the giant, and then the loud ass door of the car falling. Oh, bad doors unlocked. Did she knock this chair over? And then go around, if she knocked this chair over from going this way, and then went around the entire way and locked that door, I swear. She goes around this one. I bet she is. Bet she is. Yep, I was right. I called it. See, that's probably what happened. That's probably why the door's unlocked. You know, she's really dumb. Because the floor's creaky. It would make noise to get under here. And the one that hears everything clearly can't do it. And the one who hears everything could just be blocking out noise by saying all of the annoying ass lines. I mean to do that. She sees and hears everything, and if she does that, then she would have known I'm here.
Apparently, maybe not smell though, because I didn't really do. Yeah, because this house smells and that was in that disgusting bed, so apparently she just can't smell well.
Oddly enough, I'm on a bed right now. Yeah. That's why we're going to the last episode again. I'm sitting again.
Oh, come.
Sorry. This might be the entire thing. How long have I been recording for? Like, how long does it say I have? 27 minutes. Not good enough. Not even close. I'm gonna go for maybe like an hour again.
This is paying back for the like months I didn't record anything. And if, I'm gonna record another SCP and containment breach episode. If you haven't seen the first one, I suggest you go check it out. You don't have to, I'm not forcing you to. I can't physically do that anyways.
Oh wait, I think I'm stuck in here now. Oh, she's gonna unlock that door now. Jeez. Ouchie. You having trouble there? Wait. She hits herself in the face with the door, and then she slams herself out of the room with the door. Bye, Granny, have a beautiful time.
I know exactly what I can do to get out. But if I open one and she's not far enough away that I can escape.
Wait a minute. She goes around this.
Yeah. Let me see if maybe I could see her. Maybe I could see her.
Would you die if you kept sticking your hand in here? And why can't you just pull or just rip it? Or use this blatantly obvious wheelchair for goodness sake. Like the wheels on there or something. This is still the first day. Bye. Did that seriously just work?
I need to go get the watermelon and bring it to the green tree. Okay, now I want to move it up here. Just like there's a version for me to get the hands of something. Grab that watermelon! Watermelon! But I got a watermelon instead! That's actually a reference to what Wildcats and probably some of the others like Horizon, New Calendar, Wellness Gaming and the others like that. Yeah. Can't remember the name of this company. Open this thing up. Grab the watermelon instead. Should have led her to. Okay. Go now and I'll be good. Yeah, it's a decent amount, okay? It's enough. Okay. I know that. Weapon key! Not really gun in here. This is gonna be fun. Where else have I not checked? Well, cabinets maybe. Yeah. Go on down to the basement. Go on down to the damn basement. Come on, please. Would you please go to the basement to find out what that noise was? Thank you. As, like, almost as, like, a second after I say that, that's when she goes down. See? You just have to be polite. Come on, Granny. What you got? You ain't got nothing, boy. Waiting, wait. Oh wait, she went to the basement. Ah, so she's got a. Shoot. Hip. Step on the old granny. Or hook the old granny up the stairs. Or no, step on. Step on them. Oh, I could get that. Okay, use that. I'm gonna get that for good reasons. Tranquilizer darts. I have a cheese going out the way. Yep, screwdriver is important. You might score in the place that you thought tranquilized or shot. Safety. Mm-hmm. It should leave her there, and it'll take her quite a while to get back up, to go back all up all the stairs. And then go to the upstairs, and then go back downstairs all the way to the basement. So once she's here, just pick it. I know for a fact she's gonna go there, because if she hears everything, she definitely would have heard that. Because if she didn't, then she does not hear everything. Oh yeah, she's probably still not back. Hopefully she is now, and hopefully that's gonna lead her down here. Just wait a bit. Just wait that, so hopefully she'll be moving, moving faster. Oh, yep, she's back. Try to chop it.
you're gonna be smart and come down here? Huh? Huh? Move out the way. This is actually going well, to be honest. This is good. Comes here, then I'm immediately running for it, doing that. I'm going back down to the basement to cut that, and then I'm going to loop back around. To the exit. Nope. I need to set these down to be able to open that. Apparently. Yep, that's right. Hold here. It's alright. Hold here. At this point it seems like that's her way of communicating, by just continuously laughing annoying. Well, not annoyingly, it's actually kind of creepy. No, it's not kind of, it's creepy. But after a while it'll get annoying. Nice. Now you see me? And now you don't. Ooh, it's magic. This is going well. I don't actually remember what was upstairs in the little. Wait, is that a distinct door? How long does it say I've been going through now? That is 39 minutes. Okay, so then I've been going for longer than that. There's notifications on my device. Doesn't seem to be going too well. Just in your hello, man. Well, it's nice to see you, Miss Alma.
Wait, we would have just used the hammer on that thing. Hammer. It's hammer time. Can you touch us? But she clearly can't, especially with that baseball bat.
I see you.
Are you sure? Are you sure about that, madam? It's got a magic dummy. Good choice. Maybe dumb, but so what? So she locks out every time. Good to know. Is this all on day one? I don't think I've been called yet. Padlock key. What is the padlock key for? What's the padlock key do? Oh, it might have been for up there, huh? What? I don't think I've actually been caught yet. Have I? Please, like or subscribe. You choose which one. I don't honestly, please like, and subscribe if I manage to beat this on the first night. Or the first day, technically. What's this useful for? This key's useful, please tell me, because I actually got no clue. What's it useful? Where do I leave it? I'll leave it right here, okay? Just make a noise here, okay? Yeah, I was right. I cut the thing upstairs, so then that opened up. Yes. Okay. I know she's gonna be going there. There's no doubt she didn't hear that. Yep, there she is, right there. Am I gonna make it?
Do you want to play hide?
I'm not gonna quite make it. I couldn't actually make it yet. Okay, I gotta do the same. Bust down thing.
He knows there's something here. There's nothing to, there isn't, nothing would have, if there wasn't anything here, then that bell wouldn't have rung, or there wouldn't have been anything. Let's keep going! Cindy. I don't even know why I did that and like that. But, is he not here? Yeah, go back to it. Come on. You know there's something here. There's nothing. If there's nothing here, that bell wouldn't have been. Come on. What's taking us around? Not gonna bring it here yet. Come on, it better. Finally. I'm up here, so then I have no way that she's checked. There's not another way to get up here. Okay. Good. Hold on, I need to get to hello, Mr. Hammer. Thank you for trying to make me. Thank you for hiding me. Thank you. But I'm surprised I've made it this. I don't actually remember anymore since I've been playing it for that long. But literally, if I beat this on the first night, that's gonna surprise me. I've never even beaten this on easy mode before, even when I wasn't recording. And it's harder when you're doing a commentary, like trying to commentate over it. So, I'm honestly surprised that I've made it this far without being caught once, or making any mistakes to actually get myself caught. Have I been caught before? I don't honestly know. Oh, she was there. Well, oops. I'd assume I'd be able to hear her. One of the things I meant. Yeah, I did all of that on the first day. Holy crap! Holy crap! That's honestly shocked me so goddamn much. But no, that's what I meant. Okay. play risky, more risky. So I'm feeling confident. Just make sure we got a good angle. Please go downstairs. Please go downstairs. Please go downstairs. Please. All I want for Christmas is you to go downstairs. Actually, no, upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. Up, upstairs. Up, upstairs. Yes. This is the worst. That's a door. I've never been in there before. Maybe I could have a case for it. I know she's upstairs. I know she's coming out. She almost definitely hears her, huh? And this is free. I believe this is available on only. Sadly, this is only available on Android and iOS. iOS, aka it's free. It's like 53.53 megabytes or something like that. I don't know. I left all of that type of loads of information in this in the description of the video.